Fair skies and strong winds, friend. Let us begin. Diplomacy first.